The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Robbinsdale, Minnesota, weighing in at 251 pounds, Ravishing Rick Rude.
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together. The fans have been demanding this one-on-one contest, and here it is.
What I'd like to have right now is for all you fat, ugly, inner city sweat hogs, keep the noise down while I take my robe off and show the ladies what a real sexy man looks like. Hit the music.
And approaching the ring from El Paso, Texas, Eddie!
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
So much thought goes into a superstar's entrance, as we're witnessing here tonight. Thank you for joining us on this unforgettable night. I'm Michael Cole alongside my broadcast partner, Jerry the King Lawler. And King, we're getting things started with what should be an outstanding match.
Yeah, Michael, I don't know who's looking forward to it more, this capacity crowd or me. Absolutely, Michael. This one's gonna be great.
The collar and elbow tie-up in a battle for control here.
Yeah, and Michael, it's so important to come out of this on top because you can do so many things to your opponent from this position.
Looking good now. Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here.
Yeah, this is one of the classic ways to test your opponent.
In the ring now.
Yeah, let's just see how long they can keep it in the ring.
Not today, too fast.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
Uh-oh, climbing the turnbuckle. Getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Quick thinking to avoid that. A quick punch to the gut. Not today, too fast. Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Here we go. This will be a physical battle.
You're right about that, Cole. This is going to be a war. This could be so physical that it gets really ugly before it's over.
Sometimes the best offense is a great defense, and that's exactly what we're seeing here. Watch out, that was power on top of more power. What a slam.
That was a perfectly executed slam. You know what makes Rick Rude's Rude Awakening so effective is that it works on both a physical and mental level. Of course, the impact of the move leaves his opposition out like a light. But then there's the embarrassment of having Rude gyrate his hips while you writhe in pain. It's so embarrassing.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Going top rope once more.
They love it up there. Look out, buddy.
Look out. Got out of the way of that one.
Very impressive. What a match this is going to be.
I've been looking forward to this one for a long time, Cole.
Quickly getting back to the Rude Awakening. King is a competitor, makes the cover. And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
Oh, it looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Wouldn't have it any other way. That's what I love to see. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that. It's going to take a lot to change the tide of this one. Oh, wow.
Oh, going to the top. High risk.
Incoming! Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
We've seen this before. The triple rolling suplex.
Man, those are hard to pull off, but they did it.
Much more of that, and he's not going to last long.
Wow, he's still down after that.
If you thought Monday Night Raw was exciting last night, just wait until you see what we have scheduled for tonight.
And Rick Rude reverses it.
And a quick pin attempt by Rick Rude. Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
Not today, too fast. Great move.
Well executed offense.
Wait, is he still conscious?
Man, that looked bad. I don't know how much more damage he can take.
Look at this hang time. Oh my gosh.
Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
Breakers, and then there's breakers. That was the ladder.
Yeah, that was the best breaker I've ever seen broken.
What a clothesline!
Missed that by a good foot or two. Attacking from the top.
Oh, his body has to be he takes to the air.
Wow!
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Two. playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here?
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical. He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar.
Look how slow he is to recover here.
And that's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Three.
Absorbing a little bit of punishment here. Nothing to be overly concerned about, though.
Just barely moving.
Six.
I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Seven.
Just brings him down to the mat with authority there.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
With all that buildup, it's sad to see it end like that. This one is waved off.
Here's your winner, Eddie!
He gets a victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
An incredible match and a big, big victory.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
The following Diva contest is scheduled for one fall, making your way to the ring from Asbury Park, New Jersey, the WCW World Women's Champion, Crazy AJ Lee.
Oh, this match is gonna be exciting. I can almost guarantee it.
We're finally going to see which one of these two is the superior competitor.
And approaching the ring from Miami, Florida, Layla.
Oh man, here comes Layla, and a lot of jaws just dropped. She's stunning.
This diva hasn't been winning over many fans of late. Not that she really cares.
And there's the bell.
This one-on-one battle is underway, and you can cut the tension with a knife. Many pundits still believe there's no better way to settle a score than two people getting in that ring and fighting.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Well, luckily, the body hasn't absorbed too much of an attack up to this point.
Layla, no problem getting out of that one. Today, too fast.
Concentrating on the body here.
No, wait, nice reversal. Oh, out of nowhere. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there. Oh, look at the emotion. Look out, look out. This could be it.
There it is, the Uranage.
Uranage? Wow, that was impressive. Oh, look at the emotion. Uh-oh. Big move coming. Look out.
Nobody comes back from shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count.
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
Here's your winner, Crazy AJ Lee.
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over, and here's your winner.
You can bet there are divas in the back right now shaking in their boots, and rightfully so.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.
Is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, the WCW World Tag Team Champions, Stunning Steve Austin and Brian Pillman, the Hollywood Blondes.
Oh, the referee will undoubtedly have his hands full when these two teams collide.
Only in WWE are you going to get action like we're about to see in this one.
And their opponents, Bret Hart and Jim the Anvil Neidhart, the Hart Foundation.
Man, the tag team scene has been on fire of late here in WWE. And I think we're about to see another hot one. Oh man, I'm really looking forward to this tag team match.
And there's the bell. And what a great opportunity this is for these guys to build momentum. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
What a shot. That was the perfect strike. That's what you call getting drilled.
The Hitman's got him.
As we watch Steve Austin, let's get your take on him.
Looking fresh right now, which is good. You got to wonder how much longer that can last, though.
Steve Austin needs to turn this around. Bret Hart going to work early on.
Camel clutch.
Camels are crying all over the country.
I think I can safely speak for my broadcast colleagues when I say it's a real treat anytime you get to witness somebody with the credentials of Bret Hart compete in the ring.
Yeah, it's not safe to speak for me, but there's something I agree with, Michael. Bret Hart has one of the greatest resumes in sports entertainment history, including runs as both WWE and WCW champion.
Steve Austin doing a great job of turning that around.
And now he's back out on the apron.
Oh boy, bring out the aspirin.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's gonna be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a life.
Wow, if he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
As John mentioned earlier, Bret Hart is known for his WWE and WCW championship runs. And of course, World and WCW Tag Team Champion.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
What happened to you? You used to love being outside the ring.
Oh! And the ref starts to count.
Bret Hart reversing it. Incredible.
Oh, wow. They did it! They won the match!
This.
Looking highly motivated here.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Waved off.
The following Tornado Tag Team contest is an Extreme Rules match. On the way to the ring, from every man's nightmare, weighing in at 250 pounds, the man called Sting.
I think the WWE Universe senses something big is coming.
The ever unpredictable Tornado Tag Team match coming up.
And his tag team partner, from Atlanta, Georgia, Gold.
Superstars on the roster. This guy is among the hardest working. That goes without saying.
And their opponents, Vader and Bam Bam Bigelow, the Monsters.
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together.
This is one of the most talked about entrances in all of WWE.
There's no telling what these competitors will do in Extreme Rules, but I can guarantee we're about to find out.
After a move like that, he's gonna need a chiropractor in his near future.
He looks absolutely unstoppable here.
Honey, missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Tell us your thoughts about Sting.
The sky's the limit. I see a lot of main events in the future.
Back where it belongs, inside the ring.
That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done. Oh, out of nowhere! Hey now! Man, that one rocked him.
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
Vader stands 6'5" and weighs 450 pounds. Oh man, this super heavyweight is as mean and nasty as they come. Vader doesn't stop beating down an adversary until that adversary is rendered immobile. Hey, the shoulders are down.
Plenty of fight left.
You're right, this guy's still near 100%. Sting refusing to rest on his laurels here.
That's how you make an impact.
Oh no, Sting is in deep trouble. I mean, really deep.
If you take enough shots to the back of the head sooner or later, you're gonna be seeing stars.
Yeah, or at least looking up at the lights.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. And it's Vader executing the reversal.
Look out. He's got his sights set on that neck region. King, your point about Vader's cruelty towards others is well documented. I still cringe when I think of the Mastodon's unspeakable attack on the beloved WWE Hall of Famer and then interim president, Gorilla Monsoon.
What people don't remember about that attack is Vader's violent rampage began when he demolished two WWE referees. Monsoon was just coming to their aid. That was a chilling night.
Not today.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Makes the cover.
One, two. And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
Right on the kidneys. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything. Look at this. This could do it.
Maybe.
Two.
Adding insult to potential injury there.
I didn't think this could get any worse. After this match, it won't look like they were in a fight. It'll look like they were hit by a car.
Bam, bam, Bigelow into the cover. King, have you ever seen a 450-pound man move around the ring with the grace of Vader?
No, Cole, I swear I really haven't. He moves like a 250-pounder, especially when he takes to the top rope.
It's time, it's time. It's Vader time. There's no recovering from that. And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
An early pin attempt.
Come on, Rip, two. Count.
Three.
What a win. Man, he's got to feel great.
Here are your winners.
And there's your winners of this Tornado Tag Team match.
Tornado Tag Team matches can be tricky, Michael, but these two guys made it look easy.
You got that right, partner. Again, huge win here tonight.